Today's lesson is use doubles to subtract. The essential question is, what strategies can I use to add and subtract? James scored 8 points during his basketball game. William scored 4 points. How many more points did James score? So we have to find the difference between 4 and 8. So if we start with 4, and go up to 8, I'm going to put 4 in my head and count on 5, 6, 7, 8. And I know 4 plus 4 equals 8. So the answer is 4. Place a number of objects between 1 and 9 on the screen. One, 2, 3, 4. Make another group with the same number of objects. 1, 2, 3, 4. Write the numbers in the addition sentence. 4 plus 4 equals 8. Find the sum. Create a subtraction sentence using the same numbers. Well, a subtraction sentence has to start with all of them. So we start with the big number. So that'd be 8 minus 4 equals 4. You can use doubles facts to help you subtract. Find 16 minus 8. If you know 8 plus 8 equals 16, then 16 minus 8 equals 8. All right, so if there are 9 here, and we know 9 plus 9 equals 18, this would be 9 plus 9 equals 18. Or 18 minus 9 equals 9. Same thing over here, 5 plus 5 equals 10. So 10 minus 5 equals 5. Here's a quick video, and then you can do your work.
Use doubles to subtract. We can use cubes and doubles facts to help us subtract. Some examples of doubles facts are 2 plus 2, or 3 plus 3, or 4 plus 4, and so on. Find 16 minus 8. First, think of the doubles fact, 8 plus 8. Using our cubes, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I know 8 plus 8 equals 16. So 16 minus 8 equals 8.
Let's try using doubles facts again to help us subtract. How many cubes are in this stack? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cubes. This stack has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 cubes too. Is that a doubles fact? Yes, it is. 9 plus 9 equals 18. Let's use that doubles fact for this subtraction problem. 18 minus 9 equals 9.